right, let's talk about the order of operations. So you have your basic mathematical operators, okay? Operators are addition, subtraction, multiplication, and division. But you can't just go and add the things you want to add and subtract the things you want to subtract. You have to do them in a certain order. So we've come up with this word to help you remember it, PEMDAS. And some people know it as, please excuse my dear Aunt Sally. Okay, most people have heard of that before. And what it stands for is it stands for the P stands for parentheses, the E is exponents, the M is multiplication, the D is division, the A is addition, and the S is subtraction. So I know that there are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. There are 6 letters, but this is really broken down into 4 sections. Parentheses first, and that means any operation inside the parentheses. Exponents next. Multiplication and division as you see them from left to right. And then addition and subtraction as you see them from left to right. So I'm going to show you something that you may not have known, and that's this left to right thing. So let's look at this first example. 2 + 5 × 3. Now, if you did it wrong, if you were going to do 2 + 5 and you got 7, you did 7 × 3, you'd get 21. Okay, that is not correct. So it's very possible to come up with the number of 21, but that's not how we do it. We say that you have to multiply before you add. And if they wanted it to be that way, they would have put this in parentheses. So, following the order of operations, do I have any parentheses? No. Do I have any exponents? No. Multiplication or division? Yes, right here. So I need to multiply first. 5 × 3 = 15. So now I have 2 + 15, which is 17. Okay, that's the correct answer. Much different than what we had 21 if we would have done it incorrectly. Now, if you want, pause this video. You might think that you can come up with an answer here. Pause this video and see what kind of answer you come up with. Every time I do this in class, I'm always split. Some people come up with an answer of 4, and some people come up with an answer of 1. And it's usually about 50-50. Now, how can that be? How can you get 2 different answers for the same problem? Well, when you look at this from the order of operations standpoint, the operations are division and multiplication. Which one do we do first? Now, I know that M comes before D, but remember this arrow? It says that we need to multiply or divide as we see them from left to right. So when I'm moving from left to right, which one do I see first? Division. And I have to divide first. 8 ÷ 4 = 2. And then I have 2 × 2, which is 4. Okay, from left to right, division comes first before this multiplication. So you have to do it from left to right.